but warned there would be responses if North Korea escalates matters. The new weapon is based on existing technology that was improved to carry a 2.5-ton warhead, KCNA reported. The pair of test-fired weapons accurately hit a target 600 kilometers away, KCNA said. The development of this weapon system is of great significance in bolstering up the military power of the country and deterring all sorts of military threats, Ri Pyong Chol, the senior leader who oversaw the test, said, according to KCNA. Photos released by state media showed a black and white painted missile blasting off from a military launch vehicle.